January 14th, 1911, Colonel Samuel Franklin Cody and his two stepsons took flight to become the first ever to walk across the wings of a plane. 4,000 feet in the air, 100 mile per hour winds, you breathe, unbuckle, climb, stand tall, and finally, fly. One of the deadliest stunts ever, plane walking was banned in 1936 in all states but Washington. Never stop and dab on those haters.